So what did you do in downtown Aurora?
Well, just the usual stuff.